We stopped to do some fishing. Unfortunately, the river is blown out due to some flash flooding upstream due to some rain. So it's all murky and brown. That's usually a no-go for the fishing, but we're gonna see if we can get one brown trout to rise up to a hopper along the bank. We'll see how we do. We just got to our beautiful campsite here. We tried a few campsites down on the river that were first come, first serve, and they were taken, which is great because we came up to this road that leads to some dispersed camping area, and we have such a private place overlooking the river, and it is absolutely gorgeous. We're gonna start cooking some Dutch oven enchiladas here soon, and we have a beautiful view and a beer in our hands in the meantime. Thank you. Turned out beautiful.
Kind of nice right now.